I love working here in Schuylkill County. I was actually born and raised close by, and so I was very excited to come back here. I am Debra Ahrensfield, a physician in the Department of Internal Medicine at Lehigh Valley Health Network. I think my early life experiences play a role in my approach to taking care of patients. My father had a bunch of brothers, and the majority of his brothers died early on in their 30s and 40s from heart disease. My dad himself also passed from heart disease. But going to the hospital and visiting them, all those things happen early on in life, and I think it shapes your perspective on life. I think it's important that a physician knows how it feels to be a patient, how it feels to be the relative of a sick patient, so that the communication is there. And I want my patients to know that I will do everything possible that I can to help them feel better and improve the quality of their daily life.